was even at Vale Park, where visitors Rochdale took a 66-minute lead courtesy of a powerful header at the back post from Joe Thompson. That woke the home side up, but their equaliser came in controversial circumstances. Nathan Stanton was adjudged to have handled James Laurie's cross by the referee's assistant. And from the resulting spot kick, Mark Richards, Vale's top scorer last season, made no mistake. The result just about right.